started with Coburn's in 2003 in Sauk Rapids, and I started as a cashier, and then I did a little GM HBC, and then I came here when the store opened. When I first started working, they're so flexible, you know, with the hours. You know, I had a small child then at that time. I don't anymore, but I just love the company in general. It's just a good place to work for. I used to buy meat before because it looked nice. So there's a lot of different cuts of meat to learn. My goal when I first came here, I remember telling Tom, was I'm going to learn every name of the meat that there is. And then it was like, I'm going to learn every number that there was. So there's just a lot to know about the meat department. I love my job in the meat department. I really, really do. I haven't woke up yet and said, I gotta go to work. I love working in the meat department. I just love it.